walls. Are there any guesses as to why that fabric might be a useful feature in this room?
Sound will be important.
It might absorb some sound. It also has another purpose as well.
Insulation?
Maybe a little bit of insulation. Any other guesses?
Condensation?
No, sir.
Protection?
Good guesses, though. Protection is a good guess. What it is for protection. It's to protect your clothing from the walls. Walls in an adobe house like this would typically be either covered up with a thick plaster or they would be whitewashed. Whitewash is a thin lined plaster that's brushed onto things. If you've ever read Tom Sawyer when he's whitewashing the fence, that wasn't really an oil-based or a latex-based paint like we have now. It was more of a thin plaster that they would brush onto things like walls and fences to give them a nice protective coating and all.